He's still in the air after you kicked him.
Aw, man, I kinda miss the little guy.
Maybe you should be a little gentler on him then. Anyway, come on, let's see what's inside Spongy's ship.
Okay, girls, what's our plan? How do we even get to the sun?
Why must we do the sun's bidding?